Here I go.
Down the snowy hill.
Woohoo!
At Powderhorn Park, Nathan Jimenez is enjoying his snow day.
Ha ha ha!
Do you want to go back to school tomorrow?
No!
You might have to though, right?
True.
Unlike the last few weeks of temperatures below zero, today's weather is just right to go outside and enjoy the huge amounts of snow from yesterday's winter storm.
Kind of excited because I got no school today because of the snow. And maybe I just thought it's a good thing for sledding.
We're gonna go sledding soon.
Salaha Erdman and her 2-year-old daughter are also joining in on the sledding fun.
The speed of it going down the hill, like when it's really smooth on a lot of snow, is so exciting. Go!
The St. Paul School's teacher also has a snow day. Erdman, a Twin Cities native, says she remembers days like this growing up, but says snow days have been rare the last few years.
With climate change, you just don't know how many more of these we'll get, or maybe we'll get a ton more, I don't know. But it feels like we have to take advantage of these days.
And lots of families are taking advantage of today's weather while it lasts.
So much of the wintertime, you end up being cooped up inside, and to be able to go out and actually enjoy the outdoors, it just feels really meaningful as a family to do that.
Camille Williams, Care 11 News.